Where lava pours out near the sea surface, tremendous volcanic explosions sometimes occur. In time, submarine seamounts or islands are formed. When lava flows underwater, it behaves differently.